Thank you. good. What a joyful sound our young people, our youth, our
youth.
And the Lord has been with us all day long. All day long. Amen, amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Jesus,
thank you, Lord.
Jesus,
thank you, Lord.
face to shine upon you. And may the grace of God keep you in every moment of your day, your night. In your sleeping, he be with you. In your awake in the morning, and Christ will gently soothe the brow of life for you tomorrow. And may you find the grace of God all day long. Tell someone about the love of Jesus. Invite them to come. And remember, we're family. Our church office is open 5 days a week, 9 to 4:30. You can use to contact me there, the staff there, the ministers. And we'll be there to help you in prayer, do anything we can, lift your burden in any measure. We know that our church is blessed of the Lord. We thank God for it. I pray for each of you that you'll find the purpose of God in your life every moment, every day, and that you'll grow and abound in the love of God. God is so good to us. Brother Josh Tracy, we'll say it again Wednesday night. Of course, you know, we have Bible study tomorrow night. Band practice, isn't it? You have a couple of new band members. You have a baritone and a trumpet coming in. Brother Abimelech plays the trumpet. I didn't know that. A little short trumpet. W trumpet. And is that what it is? And baritone. Some plays the baritone. So you band members, spread the word around. You're a band member. You'd be here tomorrow night at 7:30. And let's let our band be blessed with the Lord. Praise God. Sister Teresa works hard. She tries to be faithful. She needs you to be faithful. And if you play an instrument and you want to come and play in the band, come and practice with the band. And you'll be a blessing. Praise God. Yes, Saturday, the Bridge Church has their activity, the backpack activity, and the fellowship and fun time at Blackburn Elementary School from 9 to 3, is that right?
11 to 3.
11 o'clock till 3 o'clock, the Bridge Assembly will be in the Blackburn Elementary School area, and there'll be passing out, or that is, they'll be getting backpacks solicited to give to the children for back to school, and they'll also have some music, food, fun, and I think some of the law enforcement people are going to be there, so they'll be honoring them. That's an activity Saturday, coming up Saturday at Blackburn Elementary, just past the Mansion Memorial burial grounds in Ellington, Gillette Road. Well, that is off to Ellington, Gillette Road. But keep that in mind. Thursday night, our youth, Brother Josh Tracy wants our youth to go down to Port Charlotte to support the mission work there. So all of our young people, I got ready. We have two vans. We're going to take you in the vans and take our youth to Port Charlotte. Stand behind the work there. That's Thursday night. Wednesday night, we'll all be here. Tuesday night, Brother Farias, who preached so well tonight, the Lord blessed him, will be meeting here with the bilingual church. Every Tuesday night, they meet from 7:30 to around usually 9 o'clock, something like that. And they have a wonderful service. I don't understand. I know a few words in the Spanish language, but I'm not conversational in it. But I come and just sit and listen sometimes and get blessed of God, hear them sing, minister, and the word of God go forth. Got a busy week as always, and never lets up with us. We're always doing something. Someone said, what is your recreation, Brother Marlowe? I said, church. What do you do for a hobby, church? What do you do for spare time, church? Where do you go to enjoy yourself, church? Where's your spa, church?
Right.
Where's all your activity, church? They said, don't you ever get bored with that? Well, not hardly. Not hardly. How can I be bored with the Nazarene, Jesus of Nazareth? How can I be bored with any of his works? The best place I know, the safest place I know, the sweetest place I know. Praise our God. Let's keep each one in prayer. Sister Gloria House got a wonderful touch from God, but the enemy still is trying to come at her with her knee, the leg, and the pain and difficulty walking. But she's been walking, and I know sometimes she walked by faith. So keep her in prayer. And the rest of God's people all around the church. May God bless you. Come around and see us through the week. We're right here on the church grounds usually. Either that or the hospital in prayer. The service tomorrow for Mary Thompson's son in Minnesota. And that will be 9 o'clock viewing, 10 o'clock service. Nika, 53rd Avenue. Keep Brother Zonneville in prayer, senior. Brother Joel's father, minister of the Sebring Church.
Yes.
He's going in for another attempt at the shocking of the heart. Is that right, Brother Joel? August the 2nd?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Tuesday. He'll go in to Bay Pines, and they're going to try to shock his heart back into the proper celebration of the heart. And so we're praying for Brother Zonneville and the Sebring Church that it will be entirely successful. We know God can help this man. He loves God and does wonderful work in Sebring. And he's our son in the gospel. And he's a Vietnam veteran that suffered the effects of the Vietnam War. So let's pray for Brother Zonneville, senior, tonight. Praise God. Yes.
That are interested in the
birthday
sisters' worship here at
6:45, right? Yes, our sisters. Now make an honest effort, sisters, because you can get help, you can get information in the dining room before service Wednesday night at 6:45. They're going to meet to talk about helping others in the church and serving and caring for the sick and caring for